Record. Okay, so where we were in moving adjective.
TV drama. Drama.
Let me give you an example for moving movie. You can actually say Harry Potter.
Harry
Harry
Potter.
Potter, yeah, of course, is a really good example for moving. Of course, it makes us feel a strong emotion, and of course we feel sometimes like, something like sadness, happiness at the same time. It's a good example for moving movie. So, yeah, I made a sentence. So you don't need. I made it, of course. So, okay, it was mine. Okay, so meaningful.
Meaningful. When I was student, I love meaningful movies.
Yeah, of course. You were really wise. Excellent. Meaningful. Normally, students don't like meaningful movies. They normally like, nonsense movies. Okay, but that's really
Nonsense.
good. Scary.
Square.
Scary.
Sorry. My kids love scary movies.
Scary movies, of course, and
Yeah.
boring.
And boring, boring. Boring. Boring.
Going to work is really boring. I made it.
Yeah.
Then that's for
Yes.
you, especially after holiday. Especially after holiday, that's really boring
Boring.
to go to work, of course. Well, do you have any questions actually about these words? Anything that you didn't catch or something that you want to ask me?
Okay, thank you.
Okay, so let's pass it. Well, okay, we talked about less, of course, if you're going to make a suggestion and, of course, make a maybe decision, instant decision to do with someone else, of course, you can use let's, okay? And as you know, it should be followed by base form of the verb. Let's go out, let's go to the cinema, let's do this, let's read. And so, actually, there is nothing to say about it. So, oh, again, we have dialogues. Let's talk. Okay, you can be Justin and I am Kate.
Just then.
Of course.
Okay. Hi, are you busy tomorrow evening, Kate?
Not too busy. You want to hang out?
Yes, I know a new restaurant. The food there is amazing. We can go there for dinner.
Sure. What do you want to do after that? You want to go to a coffee shop or you want to watch a movie?
Let's watch a movie. Kate, do you like action movie? I hear that Spider-Man is out and it is re really great.
It sounds interesting. So let's watch Spider-Man after dinner.
Perfect. See you tomorrow at 7 p.m. I'll come and pick you up.
Okay, great. Thanks, Justin. That's so nice of you. And you can say, of course, that's kind of you. You can use all of them. But for this one, let me teach you something. When you want to say, I'm too busy, okay, there's another word. I'm swamped. So let me write here. if I can put this one here. Okay, so you can say, for example, I'm really swamped.
Really strong.
Yeah. Swamped.
Swap.
Yeah, of course. So it means I'm really busy, very busy. So we can say verb swamped.
Swap.
Yeah, of course. Well, keep going. Okay, so of course, this one. Okay, now, I want you to actually make some sentences. Okay, imagine you want to ask me or ask someone to go for a movie, go out for a movie. How can you ask?
You like watching movies?
Of course, I do. So,
Yeah. What kind of movie do you like?
I'd rather animated films.
Why do you like
Okay,
amenities?
so because I think, because there is no, actually, I don't have any reason to watch the all the types of movies. Of course, I think, I don't have any special reason to do. I don't know, just I love it. I'm a big
Yes.
fan of animated movie because of
Me too.
characters. They're really colorful, funny, they're really interesting, and of course I love the script, and so I watch them.
Yeah. So how often do you go out to the movies?
I don't go out, but I watch animated
So
movies every
I
night.
miss it. Wow.
If
Yeah.
I have time, of course, definitely, when I want to, after my work, if, when I want to take a rest, I don't know. I just, lay on the sofa and watch an animated movie and just take rest. Just as it's really relaxing.
Yes.
And okay, of course, you were going to ask someone to go out for a movie and go to the
well,
cinema,
yeah.
but you didn't ask. Of course, you asked me about
Well.
my favorite genre and just this. Okay. So how can you ask about going out?
Okay. Okay.
So, for example, I don't know, a really interesting movie is out. Would you like, or for example, what do you think of about going out and watching movie together? And so you can say something like this: what do you think? And do we don't normally say do you like? Would you like is better if you want to use like. Would you like?
Would you like?
Of
Would you
course.
like? Okay.
Yeah, of course. Would you like? And, or for example, I don't know, if you have time, we can go out and watch a movie. So you can say, yeah, of course, go to the
Yeah.
cinema and watch a movie so we can have some fun. Okay, so you can say something like this. Now,
Yes.
if someone, okay, ask you for, I don't know, maybe for a dinner, for something that you really like to do or to go, but you don't have time. And you want to say that, okay, I want, but I can't. I'm sorry, let's do it later, for example. Can we do it later? What do you say? Do you know?
I'd like to go with you, but I'm sorry, I'm very busy on that day. So can we go out in another day?
Yeah, and y'all, but okay, good. But actually, we have, a phrase that you can use. So you can say, can I take
And take
a rain check?
what?
Can I take a rain check? Of course, it means I really want to accept your invitation, but maybe I'm really swamped, or for any reason I can't. But I really like to do it later. So you say, can I take a rain check?
Can take a
So,
rain check.
yeah, of course. For example, I'm so sorry. I'm really swamped tonight. So, but can I take a rain check? It means can we do it later? So when you use this question, when talking to someone, of course, anybody can understand you. Of course,
Yeah.
yeah. And so it's a better phrase. So it makes your way easier. Okay. Well, so let me do something. Okay. Okay. So, let's talk about your favorite. Of course, you have a favorite genre. Okay, when you watch a movie, what maybe options or criteria are really important to you? For example, why do you think this movie is good or not? The first, actors or actress? Important, actresses or actors are important.
Yes, it's I think it's important
So,
for me. Sometimes I don't like the story, but I love the actors or actress.
Yeah, of
So
course.
I want to watch.
So, which one is more important? The story actually is interesting, or the music is great?
It depends on the movies, but the story is really important. Yeah.
Being meaningful
Being
or funny?
yeah, it's also it depends on time when I want to relax. It's just funny enough, and it's enough. But sometimes I want to watch meaningful movies. Yeah.
And the next question, do you agree that music has a great effect on the movie and the audience? For example,
Sorry.
if we remove the music of horror movies, they're not horror anymore. They're not scary anymore. Do you,
Doesn't
what do you
scare
think?
anymore.
Do you agree?
Yeah. No, I don't.
Okay, so
But
why? Why do you think?
why? I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed about the movie. Yes.
Yeah.
So it's nonsense. Not, not.
It doesn't make sense. So you think if
Yeah,
you
it
remove
doesn't
the,
make sense.
yeah, it
Yes, it
doesn't
doesn't
make
make
sense.
sense.
Yeah, I got it. It doesn't
Yeah.
make sense. I got it. So of course, music is really important. So, you know, I think, you know, maybe one of the main reasons that the action movies action is because of music, you know. So when you actually, of course, when you hear this music, of course, it's
Voice.
really, you know, it makes you maybe excited or sometimes stressed. So it's really
Yeah.
important. Okay, very good. So if you have any questions, any issues related to this part, you can ask me.
Okay. Who is your favorite actors and
Okay.
actress?
I have a lot of favorite actresses. Okay, so actors, the first one, if I want to say, Brad Pitt is the first one.
Brad Pitt.
And
Oh, yeah.
and Leonardo DiCaprio is the second one. I really,
Yeah.
and who is the next one that I really no, these two are a little different. And actress is Angelina Jolie. And she's really beautiful. I like it.
Yeah.
Emma Watson, of course, is British, but
Yes.
I, yeah, of
Awesome.
course, especially
Yes.
after watching the animated movie, what's in it, Beauty and the Beast. Yeah,
Music. Yes. Yes.
especially after it, you know, I
Wonderful.
used to be a big fan. Yeah, they're my favorites. Of course, I have a lot of, you know, I think no matter who does an action, the action is important. You know, sometimes you
Yes.
see a movie, you know, and you think that is, wow, that is really attractive, you know, and that is really great, brilliant. But of course, there is no famous or popular actor in it or actresses, you know.
Yeah.
But sometimes you see a movie, you know, I don't know, full of stars, maybe.
Yeah.
But you think, you know, actually you think, oh, okay, this only movie, I don't like it. It's something like this. So I believe that, you know, no matter who, the matter
Yeah.
is the action, what. Yeah. And any other question?
No more. Sorry.
Okay. Very good. So let me stop sharing because we don't need it. And of course, stop recording.